We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today.
Last lap was a 1 minute 19.5.